In this video, we will show you the wireless operating modes and how you can connect wirelessly to EdgeCutter. First of all, we need to mention that wireless connection is only available to Edge 15 models. Now, first you need to make sure that the power supply unit is plugged into the wall outlet. Press the power button on the front of the cutter to power the cutter on. The power button light will blink for a while until the machine is ready. Next to the power button there is a wireless button. If this one is not lit up, then you need to push and hold down the wireless button for 3 seconds. The button would light up once the wireless function is activated. To connect to the EdgeCutter, you need to press on the network icon on your desktop to view the available networks. From the available network, select the one called Edge and press Connect to join the network. You will be prompted for a security key, so enter 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 and click Next. If the message below appears, choosing either Yes or No will make no difference in the application, but Yes is recommended. Then click Close. In order to verify the connection to the cutter, create a new design. Turn on the CAT technique. Create an object and from the outline types, apply CAT. Now choose File, Export to Cutters. The Select Cutter Type dialog will open. Please allow a few seconds for the software to scan for the available wireless cutters. If you do not see your cutter, click on the Refresh button. You should now see your cutter edge. Click to select your cutter and click Connect. Using this dialog, you can manage the cutter and cut your design. You are instructed about the knife that needs to be inserted and the cutter options. You can handle the cutter through the available controls. At this point, we will not go into more details about how to export to the cutter, but we will also show you how to connect the cutter to your wireless network so that it is easily accessible whenever needed. To do that, you need to use Export to the Cutters option, select the wireless cutter, and now click on the Wi-Fi button on the dialog. The cutter is now in access point mode. Switch into client mode, select your wireless network. Type the wireless password and then click on the OK button. You now get notified about the cutter being reconfigured and trying to connect to the wireless network. At this point, you need to wait until the wireless button stops blinking and lights up. Reconnect to your wireless network. And now you can be connected to your wireless network and access the EdgeCutter wirelessly at any point.